What's up, YouTube? And welcome to another music reaction with me, Dyke Martin. Oh, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Today we'll be checking out the new Rammstein video. I'm always really, really excited when they release music videos. Of course, for the song I know is always going to be top-notch. But I also know that their videos are going to be top-notch as well. They're always very, very well-made, and they're always very thought-provoking. I was just keen to check this out. I think it came out, I'm looking at the screen, I think it says 8 days. It could say 6 days, I'm not too sure. It's too far away. But I know it came out very recently. Super keen to check this one out. But before we check it out though, if you do want to subscribe, that's amazing. If you do want to hit the bell, that's good. And if you do want to put a like on my face, that is the best thing in the world. Alright, let's check out some Rammstein. Getting the Dark Knight vibes. They legit just make movies. These aren't even songs anymore. In the greatest way.
Wir sind bei dir, ein letztes Mal, so singen wir. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den letzten Weg musst du alleine gehen. Ein letztes Lied, ein letzter Kuss, kein Wunder wird geschehen.
Aus dem Leben steigst du leise. All right, yeah, this is cool. So at the beginning, obviously, it's a really intriguing story, you know, and I was getting kind of Dark Knight vibes at the beginning with them in the van. But then as they were getting into the building, it was sort of making me think, and I don't think this is correct. I just felt it at the time. Is this like a continuation of the song Deutschland? Because that had a futuristic element in parts. I know that went through the whole history of Germany kind of through their eyes. But I'm like, I was getting a little bit of that vibe. I'm like, oh, is this continuing from like the futuristic element and they got to fight and this time? I think they had like mech robots there or something. And now they're, what, are they burning some clones or, I don't know, it's got a mad science fiction vibe. But yeah, that's just the film clip. The song itself is really, really cool. I did like the beginning had that really cinematic bass, and then when the song actually really came in, it had more of, I guess, that really polished Rammstein sound. And I'm liking like the cleaner notes that sound a little bit Eastern, like that dun 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 dun, because I guess that gives it kind of like a going into the unknown sort of vibe that you could picture in like a movie like The Mummy or something, where it's sort of got an Egyptian feel or an Arabic feel. Or anyway, I'm gonna shut up, let's keep watching.
Aus dem Leben steigst du leise, die Seele zieht auf stille Reise. Fleisch vergeht, Geist wird sich heben. Das Sein wird sich dem Tod ergeben. Ja. Am Ende bist du ganz allein, doch wir werden bei dir sein. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den Weg musst du alleine gehen. Ein letztes Lied, ein letzter Kuss, kein Wunder wird geschehen. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Die Zeit mit dir war schön.
I think, just commenting on the chorus, I think it was Justin Hawkins on his channel a while ago who said every Rammstein chorus sounds like it could be a powerful national anthem for like Germany. And I agree. Also very catchy. Yeah, really trippy, man.
Für sich allein. Doch du wirst immer bei uns sein. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den letzten Weg musst du alleine gehen. Ein letztes Lied, ein letzter Kuss, kein Wunder wird geschehen. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Die Zeit mit dir war schön.
I love how they do credits. How much do these film clips cost, though? Jesus Christ. That's awesome. I want to ask, just before I forget, now I know in Deutschland they did a piano version of Son at the end, and I know the song Son because I remember it from when I was a kid, and I loved that piano version at the end. Now, at the end of this one, I couldn't figure out if that was another Rammstein song that I knew, or if they just composed something at the end to be the credits for the song. But let me know if that's another Rammstein song that they made the credits in this song, because if it was, they made a beautiful version of it. But yeah, no, this song was really, really cool. Now, I'm not going to lie and say I 100% got what the film clip was about. Obviously, there was fighting. It was very science fiction. I think what I thought was like clones, and I thought there was robots in there, and there was lots of gunfights, and it looked like what people were flying off into space at the end or something like that. Forgive me here, because I was trying to equally pay attention to the film clip but also think of like what I like about the song at the same time, and apparently my brain wasn't great at doing that today. But regardless, like, you know, it was amazing. It was so well done. It was so authentic, like a movie. It's not like when you see a film clip and you're like, and you know, you see film clips and there's like people pretend they're acting is pretending anyway, but you know, people try to act it out and they'll have scenes and stuff, but you can tell how these people aren't actors. Rammstein look like they're just in a movie. I was even marveling at the other day. I was watching the piano version of Mein Herz brennt in that film club, that film clip, and I'm looking at Till, not like he's Till pretending to be this creepy dude, but as a Till is actually a demon sandman creepy you know, being that's there to give children nightmares until the sun comes up. Like, I know that was a long-winded way of saying that, but everything in this, like, if I seen this acting in a movie, I wouldn't be like, this is bad acting. This just looks like a movie with a good song on top of it. So I thought the song was good. It had, you know, definitely a mysterious vibe. It had typical Rammstein chugginess. It had a powerful chorus. It had that, I think I already said this, but that mysterious vibe, which was really, really cool. The ending, obviously it had that beautiful section, and then, you know, coupled with the fact that you're looking around and everybody's dead. It's just like, this is really, really somber at the end. But again, just a 100% amazing film clip, a great Rammstein song. I am thoroughly impressed. That was awesome. I've been meaning to check that out for a few days, so I'm glad that I have now. So if anybody else has a recommendation, please hit me up in the comments below. If it's something I've seen, I shall let you know. If it's something I haven't seen, I'll try and get to it soon. And yeah, that link will take you to all of my social media, but the main thing there would be my Discord, where you can make recommendations that I see a little bit better than YouTube. All right, that's it for this video. I shall see you next time. Bye.